Somebody persevered. Somebody preached the gospel when it wasn't easy. Somebody came to your home when they'd rather been home watching TV.